Okay. I'm getting ready.
Mic off. Mic on.
Was that loud? Am I loud enough? Alrighty. Okay. Welcome, everybody. I have some help. So I just don't want to give that illusion off the bat. I'm not doing this completely alone because I'm a big baby. What am I doing here? Okay.
Where are my keys? God, I always lose those.
Oh, Jesus. Can anybody see my keys? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. So I've already played this sort of intro, I think, for this. Oh, fuck, they've made it all Halloween-y.
All right, guess I'll head to the back and get started.
What?
Mr. Delver, I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Just try to stay calm. I know
is that?
You're scared.
Oh.
I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away.
What?
Sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you.
Oh, Jesus.
I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
Look, this isn't funny. Stop. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm, okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. Oh, damn it. What?
What
the fuck?
Oh my god.
This is insane. This is so stupid. It's just some hazing for the new girl or something. Just,
no, he's not
just
bullshit.
Play along and do your job.
Already so fucking scared. Oh. Oh, I'm stuck already. Oh well, fuck you. Hola? Is that guy still outside? No.
I can't get in.
Oh, right, okay. Keys. Nice. Okay. Oh. Well, I think I'm gonna add
it tomorrow. I mean, who does something like this?
All right, listen carefully.
I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Damn.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone.
Excuse me.
You will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort. Look,
just
I know
a normal
this is a lot
day at work.
In. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You have hours. I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated.
Oh, well,
listen to
what about you now?
Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. The most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open it up. Good luck, Rebecca. I'm sorry this had to happen.
This cabinet?
This is insane. Whatever. Just be the professional one, grab a body, and get started.
At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it. Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have.
Okay.
The Night Shift Database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle.
Oh, God.
You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
I'm already so frightened I can't, like, function. No idea what that means. Is it this that I need that I can't get out?
Whatever. Just grab a body and get started.
Is that what I'm meant to be doing? Oh, that doesn't make me feel very good. Oh, nobody in there. Nobody in there. Ah, hello. Yes, let's start with you.
Thank you.
Crummy old building. Lock me up here. Scare the shit out of me.
Yes, and me. Guy is heavy.
All right, let's check you out. You know what? Screw this. I'm calling the police.
No.
Keep track of things.
Don't do that. That'll only piss it off. Nothing to see here. Oh, Jesus.
Hello?
Where am I? Oh, mother fucker.
Nope, nope. New job. I'm getting out of here.
I just wanted to look at your leg. I'm sorry.
Screw this. I'm getting back to work.
God, even she can't make her mind up. Hello? Nice face. Deep breaths now. Deep breaths. Look at his lovely little face.
There we go.
Now what do I do? Enter markings into computer and print. Yes, ma'am. Right shoulder. Right arm. And not good. Oh, I missed something. Oh, right. Name and age. How could we forget? Oh, at least that makes a nice little noise for me. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
I need to file the copy up front.
Okay.
Time to embalm.
I'm gonna shut this door. I hope it will help me. A wire drawer with the needle and what's in the jiggers. A lovely sound.
Just, there we go.
Just to make sure you don't, you know, start talking to me. What's next on the list? Insert eye caps. Anyone see where that is? Look like eye caps. did not want that, but okay, I guess we got one of them. Who is that? Is that me making those noises? Hello? Okay, was that you trying to talk?
All right.
Oh God. What's next? Do I have to add something else? I'm not scared. Everything's okay. I'm sure I'm gonna turn around and someone's gonna be there. What am I missing? Methanol? One more thing. Ooh. God, Jesus. Why am I doing this to myself? Excuse me? No. We're busy. Oh, okay, booty. Sorry, I just seen that. In the old cabinet. Why can't I get in the old cabinet, though? I really need the key to the hatch outside. Cleaner is low. You mentioned having some down there before. So I can't do the thing he wants me to do because he hasn't given me a stupid key to the stupid cupboard. Right? Is that where we're getting at? Nope. Aha. Oh. The Holy Grail.
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned.
You mentioned, yeah.
The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body, with reagent inside. It will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere, so look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple.
Doesn't sound very simple, to be honest.
Uncover the sigils, build the mark, and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
Oh, well, shit. So I have to walk around with this and... Anyone else hear that? Oh, Jesus, nuggets. Right. Oh, we're really warm. Well, I guess we're right on top of it then. Anyone see anything? It's on the floor? On the ceiling? Aha! This one. Now what do I do with that? You know what? I'm gonna take a picture so I don't have to keep... Excuse me? No. That's not my name. Sorry, wrong person. Keep trying. Oh shit, I forgot what he said about that. Limited access, except you've got me doing... Oh, for fuck's sake. Does anyone know what his code is, then? Because I sure as hell don't.
Night Shift Database, a computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it.
Oh, I see. I can turn it around. 61422. 61422. Just ignore that. 61422. Yay! Do I have to type that in every time? Oh, this is the one that we got before. Are there really 8 demons I have to deal with? Oh god, it could be any one of these. Oh shit. Oh, nuggets. So I gotta use another one of these then. Is that what you said? So I know it's this one so far. Why is it dark in here? The lights off. Sod you. Nope. Nope. Didn't seem to work.
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The 3 objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it.
I can't
use
that here.
Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils. Build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
Hokey dokey, Loki. Right. Make an incision in the jugular vein. No funny business, mister. Okay. Can I not pick one of those up? I'd like one of these. Excuse me. I said no funny business. Thank you.
I'm missing something.
No, not missing anything. I don't want to back out. Thank you. Make an incision Use forceps, right. Where are the forceps? No, this isn't. Oh, no, that's not what I'm after either. Is that forceps? Ah, forceps. Yes. Oh, Jesus, nuggets! Am I meant to go over there? Do you know what? I'm just gonna get. Can I not? Oh god, it won't let me do anything unless I go up to it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fine. I don't really want to go up to you. Hello? Can I get on with my job now? What's next? Turn off pump, remove tubes, fill an empty IV reservoir bag with cavity fluid. Whoop! Just like new. Right. Yes. IV bag. Where are you? And then what? Insert. Oh yeah. Doobie doobie. Doobie is such a pleasant game.
There we go.
Don't be an asshole. What do I do now? Oh, mix the cleaners. In the bathroom closet. Hello?
Hello?
Hello. Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the?
Yes. Savory. I love it. Take some of that. Mix cleans the bathroom and pour into the embalming pump. And then what? My moisturizer.
I can't use that here.
Oh well, sodge it then. Can I do it now? Yes, no funny business. Just moisturizing your face. Thank you. Return body to storage. Oh, thank Jesus. Thank the Lord. hope you enjoyed your stay. I sure didn't. Why can't I? Thank you. Thank you. Just stay dead for a minute. Thanks very much. Okay. Should we use one of these, warm! Fucking boiling! Okay. Young Molina has this weird symbol. Oh, Jesus. No, I don't care for your phone call.
Hello?
Leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I won't answer the phone next time. Okay. Don't I need to go and scribble on some paper? Well, I mean, that looks normal, right? Just draw a circle. Let's go get ourselves another person to play with. How about you? Nice of you to join us today. Okay, what's first on the list? Oh, we're looking at you. Let's look at your leg. There's nothing there. Let's look at your arm. Oh, what's that? Nothing there. Look at this leg. Ooh, nasty sore you got there. Sorry. Hun, you'll have to speak louder. I can't hear you.
There we go.
I'm just not looking around. Hello, you wanted to say something? No? Right leg. Right. Oh, wait. We good? Yay! Woohoo! How happy and exciting. for us all. Jesus. I take this nice little package and I deliver it to over here. Hopefully with no adverse consequences. I did that, yes I did. Insert, wire the jaw shut. Okay. This will stop you talking. Please enjoy. Talking for you. Insert eye caps. Pretty sure that's them. Oh no, here they are. Blink for me. And then we'll just pop these in and shut the
eyes up.
Okay, deep breaths. Deep breaths. I feel like I have a false sense of security right now, but you know, we'll just do what we can do. Oh, did I not pick that up? Methanol. Oh, Jesus Christ, leave me alone. Now for the special stuff that you seem to not like at all. Alrighty then, make an incision. Okie dokie. Need one of these tubes. And the force. No,
I already have one of those.
Yes, I know you do. Thank you. Okay. Lovely. Oh, nice. Where am I? Yes, I am missing something. What am I doing here? Where is the phone? Oh, there it is.
Yo, thought you'd be hiding in Billy's place. Your dad's being a total fucking loser. Down to the beach in just a sec. Grab the kid and get down here. Party's gonna start without you.
What? Nice to meet you.
I'm missing something.
Yes, I'd like to leave. Why can't I leave? Let me leave. Oh my Jesus. I want to go home. What am I meant to do? Oh. No. Does guy have keys? Are we looking for something?
I'm missing something.
Yes, I know you're missing something, Jesus Christ. Ah, my heroin kit. Yes. I like the sound of the toilet flushing. It's nice and savoury. Should I turn around? Is that what you want me to do? Oh, nice! Why? Oh. Is that...
You did this to me.
Did I?
It was all your fault.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus, Nuggets! Well, that seems unsavory. I'm just gonna walk backwards as well because there's no way I'm turning around. Right. After that, I think I should check my mental health. Let's do a little mental health check. Ooh. Can you guess what it is yet? Not me, I can't guess what that is yet. Now, what did we do? Okay, fill an empty IV reservoir. I will not learn how to do this, by the way. I am not one for remembering anything. Grab one of these. Doobie doobie. Even the thunder is frightening.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Now what? Oh, goody. Let's go back. Oh, wait. Should we do one of them strippy things? Doesn't like it when I do these. Oh. Fucking close. But where? Pray tell. Oh, I was right on top of it, apparently. Is it on the ceiling? Aha! The J! Yes, I thought you wouldn't like that. That one. Let's just put that in. But, you know, just safekeeping. Yes, we were mixing cleaners. You're gonna be in here at one point. Oh god, I just turn around with my eyes closed and then nothing can hurt me. Oh Jesus! You son of a bitch. Oh my god. Did you see that?
Why do I do this to myself?
It's okay, I've got 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes. And then I'm good for tonight. We're all good. Oh, apply the moisture. Moisturize the face. Okay, if you wish, you say so. No funny business, please, lady. That would be very nice of you. If you just stay dead for a nice, you know,
right,
long period of time. Okay, let's return the old lady to her resting place. I'm being prevented. Oh! Hi, love! Good of you to come. I think that was your ghost, you know? Oh. Oh, shit. Why have you done that to my hard work? I just sewed her up and sorted her out. Now I'm gonna have to do it again. You bastard. Do you know what? I'm gonna call it there. I'm gonna call it there. I'm scared enough. When was the last time I reached a checkpoint? Oh god. Do you see that? Do you see that? All the way down that corridor is a friend waiting for me. Hello! I see you. I'm gonna go now. So goodbye. Okay. Thank you for watching, everyone. And I will finish. I'll finish up this week. Throughout the week. Woo! Why I do it, I don't know. All right. And don't forget to donate if you can. You can donate down below. Any tips I get on this also will be donated this week. Thank you.